Save that boy. Here's your chance. He needs you. Go, Amir. Go now.
Baba. Baba, this time I will stand up. Stand up for what is right. Now I'm free. Free like a kite. Free like a kite with soars high in the open sky. Free from guilt and remorse. And I just say that we always have a choice. We always have a choice, but it is when we make the right choice. It was when I made the right choice of rescuing Sohrab, was when my soul was freed from the guilt of not doing something then. And in the end, there's always a way to be good again.
We humans are selfish beings. In our greed, we wreck our lives and others as well. It is time we make this earth a beautiful place it is meant to be.
We love to pretend and assume an identity that will impress others. But what we don't understand is that truth cannot be hidden. It has the power to grant us salvation.
What a tangled web we weave when we first try to deceive. Friends, this is not a mask. This is a face behind which we all hide our guilt, our falsehood, and our deception. It's high time we break free from this mask. It's time we free ourselves from this guilt, this falsehood, and this deception. It's time we free ourselves from the mask.
For there is always a way to be good again.
The residence, the hostel, is truly a home away from home. It is a place where we learn lots of things. Though away from parents, there is nothing to be worried of, for we are not alone. We are not lonely, for we have our friends, our house parents, to give us company, to give us love. It is here that we learn to find ourselves, to be what we want to be. And of course, it is here that we meet our best friends for life. May I now invite Praveer Singh, the school head boy, to present the residence report.
The residence in Genesis is a place which for sirs, no, I'm not referring to the male mentors here, but referring to our own in-house lingo of Genesis, scholars in residence, is a place which is called a home away from home. This may sound quixotic or paradoxical, but bear with me. When we coined this term, the aim was to make us realize that with the title Sir comes great responsibility. And I'm happy to say that some of us are actually living up to that. This uniqueness of the name is corroborated by the uniqueness of our attitude. We have a balanced mix of both academics and fun in the residence. It's been a quite rewarding and a happening session with some really worthwhile activities. The Independence Day saw our school open its doors for the underprivileged in the society to come and celebrate the solemn day with us. They were invited over for games, very many activities, and also a meal with the sirs. A talk on the Kumbh Mela was and a visual presentation on the same was most rewarding. The discussion led by Mr. Sanjay Saini and Mr. Shahid was a very productive discussion. Similarly, several quizzes have added to our knowledge over the session, be it Greek mythology or sports, or the most recent quiz organized by the juniors on cartoons. They've all affirmed our belief that knowledge has no paradigm. The active and dignified participation of the scholars community has made all these events a huge success. As far as fun is concerned, we've had loads of it, not only in the sports field in form of a T6 tournament, but also a rather spicy chart party, and for some of us, a spicier freshers and DJ night. These are occasions which help us come closer to each other and make friends, who later help us face the many challenges of adolescence together. There have been co-co matches and first aid training programs and many social service projects which have been elaborated in the academic report. However, I'm proud to say that in all these things, the scholars in residence have played a key foundational role, thus giving the residence a place of pride in the Genesis schema of things. With the Dean of Residence, Mr. Ajay Singh, a gifted scholar and a competent counselor, being an admirer of the Buddha, it is a bit natural for a bit of Buddhism to percolate even amongst us. And the most crucial element of the same is the idea of the balanced middle path. The fun and games are adequately balanced by an assiduous and rigorous academic schedule. Be it waking up in the morning before sunrise for morning physical activities or the evening prep, all are carried out under the supervision of our very able house parents, Mr. Ankur Bhatt, Mrs. Sunita Bansal, and Mrs. Sangeeta Chaudhary. Warden Mr. Banerjee, matron Mrs. Deeksha Bhatt, and nanny Miss Lakshmi, and members of the faculty who stay on campus. This is further exemplified in the many activities that we do in residence together. These activities, such as talks by guests, first aid workshops, workshops on theater and public speaking, and so much so that we've also had an in-house play directed by Mr. Pranab Mukherjee titled Tagore at Crossroads, celebrating Tagore's work and life. The play was both unconventional and at the same time, a very worthwhile engagement. It is the school's clear policy that internationalism does not stand for unlimited freedom to indulge into activities which defile the name of an institution. With its face towards the future, Genesis's feet are firmly entrenched in the Indian ethos and the venerable Indian culture, which aims at developing the mind and body of the human being, and not just the shallow exterior. This does not mean that we in any way are being conservative or orthodox. No, we change with time, but only when change promises a positive result for the scholar, because growth, for the sake of growth, is a symptom of cancer. And the best place to implement these ideas is the residence. A Genesian gets ample opportunities to explore the outside world, be it through visits to malls to catch up with the latest movies such as Bhag Milkha Bhag, or be it a fun-filled trip to Agra. We hate to stay indoors and do nothing. We're encouraged to engage ourselves in something productive at all times, thus shaping us not only for school, but for our future, which lies outside the school. The Genesis residence, like any other home, has four walls. But unlike any other home, is our future shaped in Genesis. The building that you see outside is not a monument, but just a mere cornerstone of a movement which has been born and will stay till every Janician becomes a world-class citizen, ready to serve her or his duty. Till such a day, the school will not rest and continue striving for its goal. Aspire to inspire. Thank you.
Thank you, Praveer. No art passes our conscience in the way a film does and goes directly to our feelings, deep down into our souls. We present Anubhav, an experience. We at Genesis believe, do more than belong, participate. Do more than care, help. Do more than dream, work.
Anubhav, experiences of life, for life, and in life. Experiences make our life rich and complete. It also helps us to mature in a responsible global citizen. Today, I, a CAS student, would like to take you on such a journey to our experiences in community service. We, the students of Genesis Global School Noida, are part of a community where it is important to respect and give back to our fellow beings. The right values are what count, and our actions are what make a difference. We are privileged to be studying in a school like ours and find that it is important to give back to the larger community we are all part of, but towards which we often forget our duties. We believe in community, action, and service. Our school started with the CAS Club in April 2012. Our aim was to not only help the different sections of society, but to also befriend them. When it comes to CAS, one must remember that on a humanitarian ground, we all are equal. The initial visits to our sister school, Mata Bhagwati Chadda Niketan, a school for children with special needs, turned out to be quite unexpected. We were a little hesitant at first, for it was a different experience altogether. Our apprehension began to fade away with each visit, and we started bonding with the students. Seeing them learn and open to us was an experience that can't be described in words. I imagine it is much like seeing the quietest child participate in class, or perhaps much more than that. It was a wonderful experience, for we became not just acquainted with the kids there, but a sort of friendship came into being. Later, the members of the CAS Club were divided into three different teams. One team was up for training students with the basics of computers. The other continued their visits to MBCN. The third team is involved in a street play on the topic health and hygiene. The plan was to make the kids familiar with the basic usage of computers. Each scholar was assigned to teach one student and was provided with an action plan for the same. These students attend evening school at a local school nearby. Everything that we have done, though we call it social work, it is much more than that. It is an opportunity to give back, to spread the universal message of peace, and to create something new. We taught what we knew, sharing our knowledge, but I think we learned more from them, the children, during this exhilarating journey.
Hi Mohit, आप कैसे हो?
मैं ठीक हूँ.
यहाँ पे आप हमारे साथ काफी टाइम से हो, तो आपने अब तक क्या क्या सीखा बताओ हमें.
मैंने सीखा टाइपिंग, MS Word, स्टोरी लिखना, कंप्यूटर सीखना, चलाना, ये सब मैंने बहुत सीखा.
आपको यहाँ पे कैसा लगा हम लोगों के साथ सीखना?
बहुत अच्छा लगा यहाँ के साथ सीखना, के साथ आपके साथ सीखना बहुत अच्छा लगा.
मेरे लाइफ में ये सब करने से बहुत चेंज आया. मैं अपने स्कूल में भी मुझे जहाँ कंप्यूटर मतलब सीखने को या करने को मिलता है, मैं वहाँ ये सब करता हूँ, और ये मुझे करना बहुत अच्छा लगता है.
ये भी अच्छा लगता है, बहुत अच्छा लगता है, और यहाँ कंप्यूटर कोर्स करना मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है. और यहाँ के बच्चे बहुत अच्छे हैं, यहाँ मेरे बहुत सारे फ्रेंड भी हैं और मुझे आगे कंटिन्यू करने का भी अच्छा लगता है मौका।
यहाँ के स्टूडेंट बहुत अच्छे हैं, वो जो मुझे नहीं आता वो उसमें मेरी हेल्प करते हैं और दोस्त भी बने हैं बहुत अच्छे हैं।
आई ऑल्सो लर्न इंग्लिश।
दिस वॉज द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम बालभारती स्कूल। नाउ Janishins also have something to share.
For me, being a cast member was an experience which changed me.
To me, cast means care, affection and sensitivity. At the first time, my personal experience was that I was not ready for it. But after getting to know all these people, it was more of an emotional journey. These people, what we call them, are physically disabled, but as I call it, they are physically enabled. They can play football and they can beat us. They can sing, they can dance, they can play table tennis, they can play all sorts of things. They are just like us, maybe better. And at last, this experience was to die for.
We often tend to believe that one individual can't contribute much to help the society. However, after joining the cast group, I have started believing that even a small step taken to help the society can make a huge difference. I have been in the cast group for the past 6 months and I have learned a lot. I teach Mohit, my friend from Balbharati School, about computers, and I have learned that every one of us can be the change.
It feels really good when you find yourself as a social worker. You get that sense of accomplishment when you see that yes, you are worth living, you are helping the society, and other people or the society are being benefited by you.
And I am very blessed that I am part of this cast group, and I'm very thankful to the principal and all the teachers who encouraged this idea and gave us this opportunity to help the society in any way possible.
Initially, I was a bit reluctant to join. However, when I got to know the good deeds that we would be able to do for the society, I was pretty keen on joining this excellent opportunity. First, we visited a local school for the education of children with special needs. I got really sensitized towards these students, and I realized how important it is for us to be a part of the society. And it's not just that I helped them, we became friends, and it was really interesting to see them be so happy whenever we came, and I learned a lot.
I have become sincere after joining CAS.
After joining CAS, I've become more keen towards social service.
I've become more sensitive towards the community.
Anubhav, experience.
Screening now, Anonymous, a film on cybercrime by our budding director, Achal Mishra of Class 12.
Genesis, the birth of an era, has taken education to the next realm. Computers, tablets, e-boards. And to ensure that they are used ethically are the Cyber Knights, the IT department. Was he the hero? Was he the villain? Was he sane? Was he insane? He was an idea. He was anonymous.